And I'm doing a MLB. That was a horrible intro. Whatever. Anyway, I'm playing a little MLB with my bro. What's up, Ian? Say hi. Yeah. Okay. And let's do our little thing. We have a bowl here where we pick what team we have, and if we get home or away. Okay, let's do this real quick. Okay, so you're home. Pick from the bowl. Just pick one. Don't do it random. Just pick one. Just pick one. Anyone.
Are you serious?
Twins. He gets the Twins. And I get the Braves.
Okay, good matchup.
You'll pick different teams and make it more exciting.
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna make it more exciting. We don't wanna do boring old teams here. Do I even have a mic on?
Your choice! Yes!
Okay.
Hold on, guys. Okay, I checked if my mic was on, and it was, so that's nice. No, it has to be a regular team, not to an NL All-Stars, unless you get NL All-Stars, AL All-Stars, okay? Put your choice back in there. And I get this one. Royals, okay. So I was already on the Royals. Okay, what do you want to play? Which one? Okay, San Francisco Giants, please. I like night games, so we're gonna put it at 7 p.m. Okay. Why'd you pick Toronto, Ian?
Because it was your choice.
With everyone standing at
Dodgers. Anyway, sorry guys for that long pick, but we just like to do that just to mix things up every time so we don't pick the same team.
Down off the wall. Molina scores.
And yes.
Jay scores. Carpenter.
This is a... I did do a fail attempt a couple weeks ago. No, it was not. I did a fail attempt like 3 weeks ago. Or like two. Maybe. I don't know when it was, but I did a fail attempt at this and it shut my freaking stream off. Let's do straight down the middle challenge. Make it more interesting. And put it up high.
This is hit down the right field line, but it's going to get out of play for strike one.
Yeah, we want action.
A liner
this
back
is
the
for everyone's so entertainment here. We all know Straight Down the Middle Challenge is a lot more entertainment for so you guys and for us. Right away, so that is why we're doing it, further, and we do not want to drag this out because it's not fun to have a dragged out game.
Majestic, the official
uniform. I mean, it could be dragged out if you know, I keep getting hits.
Lorenzo Cain will stand in that
RBI
spot in the top.
Whatever,
of the
I'll just
first.
Take that one and then I'll get a guess.
Fastball in there for a called strike. Now a hard liner to short, but this is pulled in by the shortstop. So first and second with one man gone, and standing in here's the first baseman Eric Hosmer.
You turn two, and that's the inning. Well, that's at half the inning.
Ben Revere will step in now to lead things off in the home half of the first.
Oh, sorry. I forgot we were doing Straight Down the Middle Challenge.
And a first pitch slider is right there for strike one.
So by the way, it has to be four seam all the time. Actually, you know what? Four seam and two seam. That's what you can do.
And a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard.
Almost, but it's a little different. I even have a two seam in my guy. Oh yeah, I do. Down.
He'll likely have a look down to third to see if anything's up here with nobody else.
That drops.
Bouncing ball, foul. He's set. Now the pitch. A lot of movement that
whatever.
Time.
Four seam only.
Oh, and you can tell by these first couple swings, he's not just looking to poke one through the right side of the infield. He's looking to put something into orbit.
And that runner will go.
Oh, what? I could have tagged you.
There are two aboard now.
Jose, dude, did you see how high you look? You look hilarious.
First pitch on the way. And a fastball.
Sorry.
That one backed him up a bit.
Well, we're going to see a lot more of this because this is a guy who's let it be known that he will work.
Just a sec now as that ball finds
not in my house.
The outfield, a base hit. And the runs across to score, and the Jays will take an early 1-0 lead.
Okay, well, obviously this guy's team, Ian's team is better. Rally hot.
This ball's hit in the air down the right side and out of play.
Ian, how tall do you think Cueto is?
Fox now to pitch. Grounded fouled off to the right.
My guess is it's 5'11". If you know the answer, comment in the comment section below.
Now the pitch. Hammered the other way to deep right field. And that'll be shy of
if you
the
know, then good job.
The
win the prize of the day, which is absolutely nothing except
and
my appraisal. So,
and he will freaking score as well.
Balls.
And lead up to
you're going
to
win
now.
This.
Chris Colabello will get his first opportunity now. Now a ground ball for Moustakas. This might be two.
Oh, it might have been. It should have been two, but I just went for one. I didn't know if I was going to make it.
Runner in scoring position at second with one away. And danger now is standing in as the fine shortstop, Troy Tulowitzki. Rios will come in a bit and put it away for the second out of the inning. Russell Martin will stand in here for the first time, looking to pick up that runner from second with two away here. Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired.
Okay, and pitch it low.
We'll lead things off here as it'll be 5, 6, and 7 due up to
yeah, lower, but
second.
But in down the middle.
There's a strike.
Yeah, like low, but down the middle.
Well, you got to figure that this guy's
so like where we used to do it. Why are you pitching
second?
Two seams?
He's got a 3-run cushion already. No reason not
what?
To come right after these guys.
The heck?
Here's a late swing and a miss. Strike two.
Ian, I swear to God, if I strike out, it's all because of you.
Lifted down the line.
Okay, just do it high because you can't do it low, apparently.
Here's another.
I can't guess. That's so stupid.
Another ball that I believe will find its way
try
into
the low again.
Still 0-2. The next 0-2.
It still doesn't work.
In the air out to center field.
Whoever is watching this right now, good for you, please. Yay.
So the bases are empty with one man
anyway.
Gone. And standing in the left-handed
Ian,
hitting
you're
a
retard.
Fastball to start
don't.
Things out
up high. Up high. High. Once again, Ian. Up high. Kid. Select. High, the, don't even catch that. Don't even catch that. Call off that one dude. You're an ass, Ian. You're a literal ass. Okay. Select it up high and don't pitch it yet. Okay? I have it selected up. Why isn't it guessing? This is absolutely retarded. Don't even catch it. Don't even catch it. You're an ass. I swear to God. I swear to God. Why are you throwing it low but then throwing it high? This makes no sense. Change your pitcher right now because I can't guess off of you. This is not even fair. Because you can guess off of me. I can't guess off of you. That makes a lot of freaking... That makes a lot of sense. I'm up completely. While I Ian, I told you to warm him up with the pitches. Oh my God!
Second inning, so he'll likely be asked to work.
Kid.
Oh, and he can't pick it up.
Oh my God! You just do the opposite of what I tell you every single time. Oh my God! Whenever I ask you a question, nope. Sorry, opposite.
The other way to right. And Rios will play this one on the
freaking, oh my God. Really? Really though? Okay, anyway, I tried to post an update vlog with my brother today, and that's uploading right now on my phone, and because I don't have a camera, which sucks, but that's okay. Now here's the ball hit sharply toward the right side. Because, okay, it's at 27. I don't understand that because it was at 29. How can it go downwards? That makes no sense. Yo, my skills are not good. I was not thinking about that at all. I should turn to.
Josh Donaldson will stride in again. Singled and later scored his first time. And he'll take strike one on the fastball, registering at 93 that time.
This is what you're doing to me.
Saved the corner with that pitch, but it's 1-1. A good action on the two-seamer there, and it's 1-2.
Okay, good. I told you to warm him up, but you didn't, did you? No, you did not. You did not. You pitched. You pitched one pitch. I told you to throw multiple. Okay, you didn't.
Jose Bautista will stand in. Starting right fielder on last year's American League All-Star squad.
Really?
And that one is out.
Wow.
Planted into the right field bleacher. A two-run blast to straightaway right field as this lead swells.
How though? I was right under it. These pros aren't even pros. Oh my god. Like, I was right under it. That's where the bot's supposed to kick in and catch the ball for me. Oh my god.
And a base hit, and that'll get the run in from third. Troy Tulowitzki will dig in here. He flew out his first time around. Now a hard hit ball back up the middle. And
this is the problem. I give you good pitches, you give me shit.
Russell Martin will stand in.
Whatever. Rounded out his first time. Please excuse my language. It doesn't really matter anyway, because...
A hard hit ball back up the middle.
He gives it. I press triangle. That's the problem, though. I press triangle to throw the second for the glove flip. You know, see, you know, I press triangle for the glove flip, right? Okay, and yeah, it said I press circle, and it, that makes a lot of sense, doesn't it? Now. No, it's because this game's absolutely retarded in every single way possible.
Start their half of the third with the top of the order to follow. And the first pitch of the inning is lined into left field, and there's a leadoff base runner.
I'll take it.
Alcides Escobar will dig in here. He singled to open up the ball game. This is a hard hit ball back up the middle, and he's going to have his second hit tonight as it's into center field for a base hit. Ben Zobrist will dig in. He singled his first time around. On the ground to second base, this could be two.
It makes you roll two, but it doesn't let me. Because that makes sense.
First pitch coming. Right on, but this is foul down toward the box at third. He waits. Now the pitch. And this is hit well towards the hole. And now he has some trouble with it in left. Eric Hosmer will try and keep things going now with the runner at first following the RBI single. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken.
Pitch it low, but down the middle.
The next pitch. Here's a ground
that's
ball.
That's bad.
To
don't.
On to Tulowitzki.
How?
For the force, and that'll end the inning.
There's no way.
Ryan Goins makes his way to the plate to get us started here in the bottom of inning number three. And now the first pitch of the inning is sent in the air at the straightaway center. Kane is there to make the catch, and it's one pitch, one gone here in the bottom of the third.
Yes, it's the third inning. I'm all good. I can win. I can still win this though. Line hard to center field. See, Ian does good with a straight down the middle. That's where Ian shines. But whenever we're pitching, all different pitches, that's where I shine. I can hit basically anything in this game. I've hit so many home runs with like curveball. Cueto, you're an asshole.
They've got a man caught in a rundown.
And the throw won't be. He's out! I'm sorry, but he's at. You know what? That really pisses me off. I want to see that. I want you guys to see how ridiculous his plays are calling.
Right back at him at the mound. No time to get out of the way. And that's going to sting for quite a while.
Just watch this for a second. Just watch this. So, you know, he gets there. All right, you know, I throw back. Here comes. Boom, I get the ball. Tagged him.
No, that's not a tag.
That's a tag.
I hit the bag. That's a tie.
Okay, maybe so. It looked like an out, though. It looked like a tag from over there. It looks like I tagged you, like, right here. I didn't. And then, I don't know. Games are weird, Ian.
Edwin Encarnacion. Stand in with two on and two out here in the third. First pitch is a changeup for a called strike.
That's not really a bad take that time. You got a guy out there on the mound that's had his hands full already, so you've got to make him prove that he can find the zone.
Throw not in time, and he beats it out for his third hit tonight. Chris Colabello will stand in now, and suddenly the bases are loaded here with two away.
And suddenly Ian scores a billion runs.
One run is scored. And the second run will score.
My God.
Troy Tulowitzki. See what he can do here. Two on, two away, two home here in the inning so far. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground is short.
See, this is the problem, man. After this, I bet you, if we flip teams, I'll be able to win against you. If you know what? We'll just pick two different teams. We'll just choose whatever we want. But not the All-Star teams, because that's really unfair.
Jammed him that time a bit as it's hit in the air to center field, and that's gonna fall for a base hit.
I bet I'll beat you.
Mike Moustakas will dig in. He popped out his first time. Here's the first offering. Ball chopped foul right.
Who cares, Ian? Who really freaking cares? It's raining outside. It doesn't matter. It's not like I'm going to have practice tomorrow anyway, so. Unless my coach is absolute tard. And he says, oh, let's have practice in the freaking rain.
Salvador Perez will dig in. A triple in his first plate appearance of the ball game. Now he lifts a high pop up, drifting into foul territory on the right side. Colabello is over and he tucks it away for the second out.
What?
Alex Gordon will stand in.
You don't even know what coffee smells like, dumbass. You're that retarded.
The fastball high in the air toward deep right center. And a dive, but he can't pull it in out in right center. Around third and being waved on home.
And the finally, a score freaking run. He's probably scored two now. Two to ten. Yay.
He singled and later scored his first time. Driven nicely into the
frickin'
gap.
Yes. Get finally, I get some hits.
The tag. Fuck off. Out at third, and with that, the side is retired. Russell Martin will stand in again. A couple of ground outs for him on the ledger in his two trips so far. And here's the first pitch. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground towards
who cares, Ian? Who really cares?
By Zobrist gets him at first for out number one. Kevin Pillar will dig in here. One for two. He's singled and grounded out so far. And the second pitch of the inning is hit on the ground out to short. Throw to first will get him. Already two away here in the home fourth.
You know, sometimes Ian just slips out. You know what I'm talking about?
A fly out for him in two trips thus far. Fastball at the letters, and he turns on it, hits it high and deep out to center field. Kane has to retreat to the track.
Yeah,
but
like
he
a
has
fart.
To retire the side.
Just slips out, you know.
Alcides Escobar.
He's pissed off and just slips
the box
out.
To lead off the fifth. First pitch coming. Swing, hard hit ball to second. Throw not in time. And
he's safe. You like that, Ian?
Tonight. Ben Zobrist will dig in here. One for two. He's singled and grounded out so far.
Yeah.
Swing and a shot toward right center. And a dive, but he comes up empty. And this is big trouble now out in right center.
Oh, no. Don't be a retard.
Up next for the Royals, Lorenzo Cain will step in. An RBI single this last time around. And that's
nope,
in there.
Nope.
Base hit. And they're
I'm
not
expecting
get
home,
him.
But
he's
I'm going second,
baby.
Plate.
And the throw in gets away from him.
There we go.
Eric Hosmer will dig in now. Hitless in his two at-bats so far. Oh, and he may pick up both runners
here.
This is into right center. That's a base hit. Around third and being waved on home. And he will score as well. And now all of a sudden, this is a four-run game again. Kendrys Morales will come forward now. He has flied out and singled so far. Now a ball line hard toward deep right field. A dive, but he can't come up with it in right as it skips right past him.
There it is. I'm coming back in.
Mike Moustakas will stand in
now
with three home in the inning already and two more ducks out there at second and third. And a chance. Throw to first is in time, but meanwhile,
all right, whatever, sacrifice.
Salvador Perez will stand in. He's one for two so far. Ripped
there we
the
go. That's what
no
I'm talking about.
To this one, and it should be good for extra bases.
Oh, yes. That's a triple all day.
The relay throw.
Oh, no way. No way. There is absolutely no way.
Alex Gordon. Will step in.
Nah.
The
there's
now
no way.
Ball.
I think not.
And the pitch. And this is hit hard on the ground towards short. There to field it is Tulowitzki.
And
no
too
chance
slow.
On the throw here as he reaches first easily. So a runner at first here with two gone in the inning. And that'll bring in the right-handed hitting
there
Alex
we go.
Rios. And that's in there. Base hit.
There. You like bears in?
Alcides Escobar. See what he can do here with two on and two out here in inning number five. Swing and a liner.
There's a freaking. I want a home run right here.
From the stretch. Now a swing and he pops.
That's
him
always
up.
Nice.
This is right
you know, Ian, maybe you should call
line.
That ball and miss it.
And
there we go.
In the infield, and he'll reach first as they can't make the play on him. Now the first pitch. Hit hard on the ground is short. He'll throw home
is
with
it. Money
and
it.
Not in time. Is
good. I thought he was going to be like, he's out.
Lorenzo Cain will get another shot now. Two for three in the game. Swing and a line drive to left. That's in there. Base hit.
There we go. I want to keep the bases loaded so I can just keep going around and around and around and around.
Hold on over at third base. Here's the first offering. Wing and he holds
yes.
The fastball deep right center. That, Pilar.
No.
The catch and mercifully the side is finally retired. Ben Revere.
10 of 10, Ian.
And then leave things off here in, can you believe it? A tie ball game again.
Can you believe it? A tie ball game, Ian. That's how bad you are. A tie ball game.
Throw to first is in time for the first down.
What?
Now the first pitch.
You're not trying to try.
And now the second pitch of the inning is popped up over on the left side of the infield. There to take
you're
it
trying to give me out?
Now. This is exactly what he
no, you're not. There's no way. We're doing a straight down the middle challenge. You can't give me room.
First pitch on the way. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground to second. There to play it is Zobrist. On to first, and can you believe it? A three-pitch inning, and just like
what,
that,
like, why are you
retired.
Intentionally making mistakes? Is that what you mean?
Now the pitch. Hard hit towards center. Oh, and this goes
really,
right
Ian? No. That was a mistake. You were trying to catch that. But the CPU did weird crap and freaking screwed up and didn't catch the ball. I know that for a fact.
Mike Moustakas will stand in. One of the few guys.
You are trying. You're just saying you're not trying because you don't look bad on freaking YouTube. I cursed twice in this video. I don't care.
The pitch. Swing and a miss, and he's
really
in.
Though?
0-2. Come set. Now the pitch. Ball swung on and hit high down the
wow.
line in left, but it'll get back in among the crowd, so the count holds at 0-2. And this is hit sharply on the ground toward the hole. And that's through into right field for a base hit. And they'll put the brakes on at third. Runners at the corners with nobody out. Salvador Perez will dig in. He was thrown out trying
yes.
to stretch a double into a triple this last time.
That's what I'm talking about.
Leap there by Revere, but he comes up empty as that one is gone.
That one was absolutely hickory smoked. He's safe. Oh, yeah. Oh, Ian's going to challenge it and get it right, though.
Up and out of the dugout, so it appears he might opt to challenge that last safe call at first.
Yeah, Matt, definitely.
He's a second baseman.
Right,
he's
there.
Not a dirt
cheater. We're going to get another look at it right here.
Oh,
boy,
no.
That's just so tough to tell for sure from that replay. And we're going to have to see what the word from the dugout is. Remember, the ruling on the field is safe.
Oh, he's safe. Look at that.
Here's Alex Rios now. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but it gets by the glove down the line. Alcides Escobar. We'll see if he can keep it going. 3-for-4 thus far. A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. Now a ball
yes.
in the air, deep down the line in left.
That is hickory smoked.
And that ball will stay fair, and it's gone.
That's my slogan. For home runs, that's hickory smoked.
A three-run shot down the line in left, as it's now a six-run ball game. Lorenzo Cain will dig in again. He singled home a run his last time. Now a ball hit hard towards the hole. There's one on to first, and they turn the double play.
What's your Ian? What's your slogan for a?
Eric Hosmer.
What you gonna call it?
1-for-4 in the ball game.
A home run.
Ball hit hard on the ground towards second. On to first, and it's in time as they're finally able to retire.
What?
Edwin Encarnacion will lead things off now in a completely different
oh
ball game
God,
since the last
him.
Time these guys took their hats.
And after ooh, that six-run inning, you've got to hope that you can put together some kind of response. The last thing you want to do is a 1-2-3 inning. So
I wonder if I'm even, like, recording still.
Second pitch of the inning is hit in the air to center. Kane is there, so two pitches and two outs thus far. Troy Tulowitzki will get another crack, 1-for-3 thus far. Now a hard liner towards short, and that is going to be a base hit. And he's in there safely. He's got a double. Russell Martin. Get an opportunity here in a run scoring spot now following the two out double. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1. Line to left. And this was sinking on him at the end.
Oh,
but he's able to hang with it.
Ian.
And it's over. Kendrys Morales will lead it off here in the top of inning number 7. Swing and a hard hit ground.
Little bouncer.
And a reach to his backhand, but he can't come up with it, and the leadoff man's aboard.
Really, dude?
And he is in the second with
I got
a
freaking
hit of the night.
Double off of that.
Mike
Brohim
will step in. Singled and came around to score his last time. And a swing as he pulls this one into right. Now a dive in
and
right, but he can't
you're white.
Pull it in. And now
don't
this
curse
is gonna be big
like that.
Out there. Morales
will it's going to be big trouble out there.
And a relay to the
save! Ian, stop.
Salvador Perez. Stand in again as we flash you back here to inning number 6.
Oh, oh, I thought that was hickory smoke for a second there.
That's really been the key blow to this point in the ball game. And the run
okay.
is in for
nice.
Second.
Double.
And he will pull in second with an RBI double. Alex Gordon will dig in. He singled and later scored his last time. And this may get the runner to third as it's on the ground toward second base. And the decision to take a shot at third backfires as he's in there safely.
Right fielder, Alex.
Now a ball lined towards center field. Base hit, and that'll get a run in.
And that's 19 runs.
Who's that?
So far, the way they're
sound like
back,
you just like no that was like a smoke inside. Grenade that just went off.
First pitch to him. And a ground ball to Tulowitzki. This might be two. And they get the force over there for the first out. Well, he'll put this in his pocket and be content with just the one out.
No, I don't want to go over there.
Perhaps,
that's nasty.
For two there, but instead he is able to at least cut down the lead runner at third. But gloved by the third baseman for the out.
Jesus. Lorenzo throw me low.
Will stand in the eighth batter in the inning as he'll get a shot with two on and two out.
Come on, throw me high.
In there, no balls and a strike. That's hard hit back up the middle. And an underhanded throw is in time.
Is it money or is this me?
Kevin Pillar will step in now to lead off the home half of the seventh.
No, it's my slogan. You got to make something else.
First pitch of the inning here is wrapped.
No, no, it doesn't sound right for you. Doesn't, no. Comment down below what you think Ian's home run slogan should be. No, Ian. I know you fantasize about Dick all day, but no, I'm sorry, Ian.
Come set, now the pitch. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground towards short. Zobrist. Over to
That's what I'm talking about. Barely got that one. That was not even a very good double play. That's pretty sloppy, actually.
Now a ball sliced hard on the ground. But a foul ball here, 0-1. And now a pitch on the way.
This is going to be a good pitch.
Swing and a shot toward right center. And a
if I ran like 1 centimeter more, I would have made that.
Second now, and they still haven't flagged this one down. Oh, and he ignores
still haven't flagged it down. And he's out. Dummy, don't screw around.
Eric Hosmer will get us going now in the top half of the eighth. Here's a hard hit ball ripped down the first base line. And he'll take this to the bag three unassisted for the first out. Kendrys Morales will step in. He doubled and later scored his last time.
What? I didn't even know what was going on there.
With that swing, it's 0-1.
Yeah, he really pulled off of that one.
Really?
The kind of swing we're accustomed to seeing from a guy like him.
And?
Especially starting off in that half.
That's bull.
Taken in easily, and just like that, two are gone to start the eighth inning. Oh, hit sharply as this is put. This gets down a base hit.
No, don't even crap on me.
Salvador Perez will stand in now, working on a four-hit ball game on the ground to third.
There we go.
And for the backhand reaches third, but it gets by the glove down the line. Alex Gordon will come forward now in an RBI opportunity he probably didn't think he'd have.
Yeah, it certainly didn't look.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Josh Donaldson will lead things off here in the bottom half of inning number eight. And this is hit hard up the middle. And a base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning.
No, it's not. You gotta make up a new one. I made up. That was Hickory Smoked. Okay.
Swinging the ball hit well to the right side.
All
right.
Now you have to make up your own. No.
He's ready now. The pitch.
You can't use Hickory Smoked. You can't use any of the ones from the MLB, guys. You can make up your own. Think about it. Sometimes it just comes to you. You're just like, oh my god, that was whatever. No, Ian, not that. I mean, I know you love that, but I'm sorry. No. Oh, that's one out. What? That's stupid. That's retarded. That's absolutely.
Chris Colabello stand in to keep things going. And I don't know, Steve, is the comeback on?
Well, at the very least, I like that they're showing some character out there. You never want to go down without a fight.
What a noob.
Here's a swing and a high pop up. Drifting toward the third base dugout. And that's going to land foul. Swing and a miss on the fastball.
What a noob.
Timeout number two. Troy Tulowitzki will try again. Two for four in the ballgame. Now a swing and a sharp ground ball to third. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Alex Rios will get us started as they look for a little insurance here in the top of the ninth. Ninth inning underway now as the first pitch is taken for a called strike.
Stop. Stop. Pitch me a fastball. Yes, because I told you. Fastball down the middle every single time. You threw. You're like, oops. Mistake. You can't have two of the same mistakes in a row. That doesn't happen. The only person that happens to is you because you're a retard.
Four hits in six trips. Now a ball lined toward the gap in left center.
You'll learn from your own freaking mistakes. Jesus.
In stride in left center for the second out. Lorenzo Cain will stand in again. 3 for 6 in the ball game thus far.
There you go.
In there, the base hit. Eric Hosmer will stride in, grounded out his last time through. Oh, and a good at-bat with the runner in scoring position as this is into right center. That's a base hit. And a good throw will wind up holding that runner at third, so the bases become
loaded
now with two gone. First pitch coming. Swing and a hard grounder down the line at third. And he tries to get to the backhand, but it gets on by. One run score. Two run score.
Woo! Yes!
Mike Moustakas will dig in. He singled his last time around. Swing, hard hit ball to second. A throw to the plate. And the slide is going to beat the tag by Martin. He's in there at the plate. Salvador Perez will try it again. He homered back in the sixth inning. Line hard into left. And he
full extension.
What a
see, let's see if it shows another
Martin
replay of that.
Look at the full extension catch that
wow.
We're back in San Francisco.
That's amazing. Good job, man.
Will stand in now to begin their half of the ninth in a game that was decided long, long ago.
Yep, this is mop-up time
out there. How, though?
Pull it in out in right center. Martin around second, heading for third. The relay, and he'll get there as he legs out the leadoff triple.
Good for you, man. Good for you.
Try again. 2 for 4 in the ballgame. This pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all.
See?
It's strike one. You guys surprised at all that that man doesn't have the bullpen going yet?
Well, he's shown a lot of faith in his starter, but to me, you've at least got to get some stretch.
You're out.
Moving around a little.
Oh, boy.
Rios' throw is right on the money. He's out trying to score.
Your last chance. Too bad you're going to fly out.
And that's or run out. On the mound. On to first, and that is going to conclude the festivities here tonight.
Here we go.
Well, this one pretty much over before it started as we give you a final look at the line score here and what turned out to be a blowout victory.
Yep, Salvador Perez.
Fellas, as always,
wow, I was really behind in the beginning, and then just bam, out of nowhere. Like an RKO.
Out in my book. He's
what?
Do that?
Oh, that's a pop. That is a serious pop right there, boy. All right, guys, and that is my stream. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.